Lastly, 13 Australian girls were given the chance of a lifetime.
And your first challenge is going to start right now.
In Alex Perry Runway Show.
Wow, that's just so much pressure.
Then a photo shoot face-off with Montana Cox.
Montana Cox, I was freaking out.
Saw summer struggle.
I just want you to know well.
Your friend's really not very high.
But a tearful elimination.
What's the matter?
Are you okay?
Ended the top model dream for Sophie.
I'm so sorry, Sophie. You are no longer in the running to be Australia's next top model.
Tonight,
one of you will be named the new brand ambassador.
A top 12 compete for their first big modelling prize.
Quiet, high impact.
I couldn't believe it. Our second week and we're already like doing something so big.
Good morning, girls.
And they'll have to impress Australia's original supermodel.
Elle McPherson.
When she walked in, I literally like teared up.
By harnessing their photo shoot skills.
Just please stay up.
She's not quite there. I think she's thinking about what she's doing too much. My breaking and crumbling under pressure.
But one girl.
Isn't the product of you being freaked out.
Won't make the cut.
You stop doing that.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And this week is all about modelling under pressure. That's because your task is to work for one of the biggest brands in the country.
Oh.
I'd like to introduce you to the brand manager of Colgate Optic White. Yeah. Tina Kim.
I couldn't believe it. Our second week and we're already like doing something so big.
I think the first time for all of us that we had the opportunity to work for one of the biggest brands in the world.
I just thought it'd be so perfect because I love smiling and I've always had pretty white teeth. So then I'll be able to blind my enemies. So it's good.
So what can you tell them about the challenge?
Well, we have really high expectations because you'll be following the footsteps of Jen. Oh. So you'll be creating a 15-second social media video showcasing our latest whitening toothpaste, Optic White High Impact White.
Ah.
Your video should be fun and shareable. We'll also be judging you on how well you incorporate our brand.
I'm on Instagram and I'm always posting, so it was my challenge, you know, perfectly. I love everything about it.
First, you have to plan, shoot, and edit your social video in teams of three. Then you'll head to Colgate HQ to present your finished product to Tina and myself. So remember, even though this is a group task, you'll be scored individually. As well as your scores, there's a huge prize on the line.
I've got shivers.
By the end of today, one of you will be named the new brand ambassador for Colgate Optic White.
This is going to be amazing. It's going to boost your career. I'm like, I was so excited.
Oh my God.
I've been trying to get into this industry like for 5 years to be like the brand ambassador of Colgate. It would be insane.
There's one more thing to do. You have to get into your teams. Your choice.
Oh, baby.
That's genius. Laura, Elaine, and I are quite close, so we instantly were drawn together.
I think we're going to work well as a team.
I've got a killer idea.
Jesse is my best friend in the house. She has a strong personality, like myself.
My team was Victoria and Jesse. I was kind of intimidated because they're so much older than me and they are really confident. I just want to try as hard as I can to be like them.
Okay, girls, Cheyenne will pop in. Also help you, which is good. We'll see you at Colgate HQ when it's all done. So good luck. We'll see you then.
Thank you.
Love you.
So what's the idea?
We've got to be really goofy. Like, Linnea was in my team, and so was Christy. So happy with my team. Like, best team.
We want, like, fun, really fun, really lively. We want to be smiling heaps.
Obviously, I was in the bottom two last week, but I'm starting a whole new week. So it's like, it can only get better.
It could be like, now I can smile.
That's really cheesy.
Yeah, but
a social media video is just a video that promotes a product that you put on, like, Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter, or something like that. But it can't be as cheesy as an advert. It needs to be really cool and kind of quirky so that when people see it online, they really want to like it.
Okay, so we want wide shots and close-ups of us dancing.
I felt so out of my comfort zone. I'm out of ideas, guys. I'm just freaking out.
Everything just hit me that this was an actual big challenge with an amazing prize.
I need to
zone. If you freak out, it's going to be a pressure.
So guys, hear me out. Okay, this is what I'm thinking. So the cameraman's going to be the mirror.
So me and Cassie, we're together with Belinda. So we are stoked because we're all really good mates. We're the salt and peppers, both blondes and one brunette.
Everyone takes selfies.
And then I thought, yeah, we got this. We had no idea what the other girls were going to do, but we were all really confident.
That is like a sharing moment right there. Okay, so the first scene.
You want Victoria? Do you want to try?
Okay. Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Justin and I, we are older than her, so we definitely took a bit of a leadership role.
And picked up a bag or something.
Yeah.
And we already gonna have
the zooming.
I really like the creative side of making a video.
I don't want to
bad. The energy. And then the product's going to be in the video at all times, which is fun. I was just trying to make suggestions for the video, but they're not listening to me.
Toothpaste down, light off.
Yeah, that's cool, man. I'm excited.
First frame, like us kind of like all like, kind of like.
Just this big like,
ow! Being the new brand ambassador for Colgate Optic White would be incredible. I really want this so bad because, you know, last week wasn't great. But at eliminations, there was a bit of tears. I have been told before that I'm thicker, lower. And that kind of critique must have really affected your confidence. Early high school, I was told at a casting that I wasn't good enough to do modelling. I want to prove to people like I can be that high-end model and, you know, have that confidence.
Sorry, right.
That's
what Colgate stands for. You know, big confidence, especially in your smile.
Hi, girls.
So what are we doing?
I think we're going to do, like, us obviously getting ready and stuff, and there'll be, like, a close-up somewhere in the video of us grabbing before you all run out.
Essential sort of thing.
Yeah.
Because you want to keep it kind of professional as well. You don't want to be like, hey, and I take this with me everywhere.
Okay.
All right, girls, well, time's up. Good luck.
Thank you.
Bye.
Hi.
Hey, guys.
Yeah. I only have 15 minutes to shoot, and we wanted to make sure that every girl looks great.
No, I think that's lovely.
And giving her little tweaks here and there so they looked good on camera.
That's cool. Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Good team.
Jordan went into it really confident and she did the really cute with the Colgate.
Oh, that's cute. I love that. That's a natural model. You're not even awkward. It's so good.
I was like, oh, her smile looks epic in that.
Beautiful.
2 minutes, girls.
All right, we need to really hurry.
2 minutes.
We need to really hurry. I kind of forgot about the time and then all of a sudden it was like, crap. And like all of us were like, get it done.
All right, quick. We need a final shot. We've got like little time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Colgate, optic, white, high definition.
Oh, wait, no, go again.
I kept saying high definition instead of high impact and I was like, high impact.
Colgate, optic, white, high definition.
High impact.
Again, high impact.
Come on.
No bumming, no laughing. Hurry up.
Okay, optic wire, high impact.
Well, that's it.
Done.
Good job, girl.
High five.
guys have a cool idea for this?
We do. So at the beginning, we wanted to show, you know, a bit of elegance, goofy, fun, confident, and everyone was happy to do that.
They are ready to go out, but I'm not because I haven't brushed my teeth yet.
Right.
And the reason I can do it is because they are dancing with the toothpaste on their hands. Before joining us,
I felt like I had a lot of ideas that would have helped on the video a little bit, but I feel like I'm not heard. I'm a shy, quiet girl that grew up in Byron Bay. I'd probably say I'm a hippie. I just believe in kind of more alternative ways of life. So sometimes I find it really hard to fit in. Girls!
That's better. That's Colgate.
Let's go.
Ooh, that felt a bit unnatural. A bit awkward.
Alright, so guys, hurry up. So next, what's the next scene?
Gonna dance here?
Yeah.
2 minutes, guys. Shoot what you can.
No, I reckon please let's just film and we just hope for the best. So let's do this.
I knew we were under such time pressure, so I didn't say anything.
That's Colgate.
Let's go. Time, girls.
If I had done it, it would have been different.
Are you sure it was 5 minutes? It feels like 5 seconds.
Okay, so you're the directors today.
Yes, we are. I may have taken a bit more charge than the other girls. So Cassidy would be there looking at you, the mirror, like, yes, I got this in the bag, so easy, like, smiling to my bang. Flawless. I didn't mind that Daisy took the lead because it's better, like, all the things are on her back, not mine, so I'm happy with that. And then we're doing the selfie thing at the same. Actually, let's do that now. Because she likes things going her way. Selfie! I love my social media, so I was like, selfie, guys!
Hashtag OTY!
Perfect.
Well done. Hi, girls.
Hello. Getting to be a brand ambassador for Colgate would be such a cool prize, as it can literally change our careers as well.
So what's the first shot?
Us, on the bed, just like dancing, hanging out, jumping around. The challenge was about smiling and being like crazy and hyper, and I was like, I've got that in the bag, like that's not hard, I can do that.
And my hair. We can edit that out, no worries.
Okay, what's the next plan, guys?
Mirror.
Okay. The girls were like high energy, really just buzzing, but I felt really awkward. I've always been more of an animal person than a people person. My life revolves around horses, going from like horses and animals and my little tiny group of friends to like doing fashion shoots and runway and being surrounded by people everywhere. This is quite like overwhelming.
Guys, touch-ups?
Oh,
yeah. But I don't know, like, I don't want to be like guys, touch-ups.
Not like, but guys, touch-up, but
guys,
touch-ups, or like make it more like how you talk to your girlfriends.
This is a competition and it's sinking in that it's not just like fun and games.
All right, yeah, Chrissy, go. You can do it. Look beautiful. Just have some confidence. You can do it.
Yeah, the girls were doing so well and really excited, and I was just like, too much was happening. So it was really hard trying not to let them down.
Oh, what's wrong?
He is a bit rattled.
Christy was really upset. I just don't know if her self-esteem's up there yet.
I got to a point where I just couldn't pull myself back from that.
You got like 1 minute?
We've got 1 minute.
Okay, so I want you in the mirror and I want you to do a bit again, more lively and happy.
That whole time filming, I just had red eyes and it's just not gonna look good.
Oi, oi.
I'm so boring. It would have been better if I just didn't do it because, you know, the girls would have looked amazing and I feel like I've just dragged them down. I totally blew it.
Coming up. Are you ready to show us the video?
We are.
The social media videos are revealed.
We got some competition.
And later.
She's here today.
Girls come face to face with Australia's most iconic supermodel.
Hi, girls. Oh my God, is this really happening?
We're going to Colgate HQ!
The challenge today was to promote Colgate in a social media video.
Hello.
I would love to win the challenge today. To be a social ambassador for Colgate, it's huge.
First up, we've got Laura, Elena and Jordan.
We all worked really well together as a team.
We were going to be marked individually and that was a bit daunting. Hopefully, it turns out good.
Are you ready to show us your video?
Very
ready. Go for it. That was amazing, actually.
Thank you.
Really cute, really vibrant.
I was like, yeah, that's cool. Like, I liked it, and I was like, shit, we got some competition.
It was really creative, especially, I think, Jordan, it was you who was playing with the products out in front of the mural.
Yeah, that was. I loved that part.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, generally, I think it was really, really well done.
I was thinking, you know, okay, our video went really, really well. We were really happy with our final product.
But, Laura, what was your line at the end?
I said high impact.
Because the product name's High Impact White.
Yes.
It's really important for a brand ambassador to know the name, but
yeah. I forgot one of the words, which is like the most important word, was High Impact White. Really disappointed and really upset within myself. Oh, damn it.
Okay, next up, Jesse, Victoria, and Sabine.
I was stoked with all the ideas that Jess and I came up with, and I think we worked really well, so it was just exciting to hear the feedback.
Mentally for me, I went into the challenge as a team player, even though we got scored individually. Hopefully that really shined through, yeah.
I hope you enjoyed. Thank you.
Great, thank you.
Okay. Wow, it just looked really awkward and it didn't look professional. I'm so glad I'm not in that group.
It's clear that you guys put a lot of thought into the idea, but you weren't really looking at us or looking at the screen. Lost a little bit of engagement there.
Yeah, actually I agree with that. So always remember to face the camera, that's your audience, that's who you're selling to. Yeah.
I was going to spin around.
With your head towards the camera?
No, because I didn't want to spin around and I guess take the spotlight.
Sabine, do you agree with that?
No, I thought that facing the camera would have been probably more attractive, really.
We did exactly what we planned, so I was really shocked to then see Sabine disagreeing with Jen's feedback.
Are you okay, Jesse?
Yeah, I'm here. No, I'm okay. I feel as though you win as a team and you lose as a team, and we should have remained as a team.
Okay, thanks, girls.
Thanks again.
Jesse and Victoria, they're very competitive. I wouldn't have wanted to be in a group with them.
I feel like my ideas could have really helped today. I wish I'd spoken up.
Next up, Cassidy, Belinda, and Daisy.
it's so scary working for a real client. Like, honestly, you're like, I need to do everything to impress you.
Let's have a look.
What do you girls think?
So fresh.
Flawless.
Big smile. Selfie. Woo!
Hashtag Optic White.
Short and sweet.
Cute.
Great. Very creative.
They're really creative. Very current.
Exactly what we wanted. On trend.
Selfies. Social media.
Selfie. I loved my selfie idea. I thought it was so cool.
You obviously enjoyed this challenge.
Yes, it's so much fun.
We had no idea. We were like, yes. It's just a shame that the product wasn't featured more throughout.
Did we actually show the product?
We just wanted to keep it short, and somewhere in there we cut out the product.
We cut out the most important part.
Okay, it was definitely fun and engaging, so you tick that box.
Thank you. Okay, thank you, girls. You can sit down.
Thank you.
Next up, Christy, Summer, and Linnea.
I was really worried about how I was going to look in the video because I just cried my eyes out. My face was red, especially my cheeks.
Okay, let's have a look.
I knew I hadn't done the best that I could have.
bit awkward and, like, I was so disappointed in myself.
So, Christy, did you have a few struggles?
Yeah, I just had a bit of a breakdown. This is our first real, like, something huge up for grabs, and I was just, like, freaking out about it. And I really wanted to do well, especially because it was a team effort. I wanted to, you know, help all these girls do well because they're so great. It was really hard not to, like, just break down and cry again.
I think next time just remain confident in yourself and make sure you keep smiling. Like, all of you have great confident smiles. I think it was a really, really good job.
Okay, girls, you can take a seat.
Thank you.
I was still a bit upset, but each score was individual, so I'm really happy about that because some are linear. They did a really good job.
So, girls, well done. Really, it was your first challenge where you're working for a huge client like Colgate, and you girls killed it.
Thank you.
So we have made our decision. Tina, would you like to do the honour?
The winner and the person who's going to become the next Colgate Optic White brand ambassador is... Jordan.
I am now the Colgate brand ambassador.
I was crying. This is crazy. This is amazing.
So all the people in the past that have judged you, how do you feel now?
In your face. Brush
it off.
It really gave me confidence to be like, you know what? I can do this because now I've got something behind me.
So girls, there's only one more thing to do, and that's to reveal all of your scores because you were judged individually.
Oh my God. When I saw 10 on top of the scoreboard, I was blown away. That doesn't happen to me. I've never gotten 100% in anything.
When we got our scores and I saw that Jordan had got a 10 and Elena got a 9.5 and then I was right down the bottom with a 7, it did kind of suck. I'll just have to do better in the photo shoot.
Jesse, Victoria and Sabine, I think, you know, the biggest thing for your video, it just didn't really stack up to the other girls in the way that you were selling the product.
I received a 6 and my stomach dropped. I need to do well in the photo shoot. I need to become stronger and more confident.
And Christy, it was really hard judging each of you individually, and it was only the confidence level.
Yeah.
So you really need to step over those nerves and really perform.
Yeah.
My challenge score was one of the lowest, but I didn't deserve anything more than the 6. Obviously, like, they knew that I wasn't very confident in it.
So it's time to go, and good luck with your photo shoot.
Thank you.
Definitely a lot of pressure knowing that I did so badly.
Coming up, it's Australia's own supermodel, Elle McPherson.
Girls get help from the best in the business. She is such a babe. But as the pressure mounts...
Get him off there. Don't let him do that.
Don't do it. Sorry. I'm sorry.
They'll have to jockey for position on the scoreboard.
It's a little bit forced.
You really don't want to be sent home.
Jesse and Victoria, but it's photo shoot day and photo shoots I love, so I'm really ready to do well today.
Are you guys excited?
Yeah, Elena.
So we're at the race course for pressure week. I'm thinking like, oh, and obviously being in Bontu last week, I just need to do well because I really just do not want to be there again.
Hi.
Good morning, girls. Welcome to Royal Randwick, the setting for today's photo shoot. And let me tell you, it's going to be a wild one.
Why would you go to a race course if you're not going to see a horse? I was so keen, hoping that I would be able to improve my score.
Firstly, let me introduce this super talented man beside me. He's an award-winning portrait and fine art photographer. And today he'll be shooting you. It's Gary Heary.
Hello, girls.
Gary has shot international stars, including Madonna, Andy Warhol. Oh. And he's also shot one of Australia's most iconic beauties. A supermodel who has walked for Christian Dior, Valentino, and she closed the show for Marc Jacobs in Paris at the age of 50.
I knew straight away and I was like, you're kidding me.
She's a highly successful businesswoman with two thriving businesses, Welco Premium Organic Supplement, responsible for the Super Elixir, and her namesake lingerie brand. She's an idol of mine, and she's here today.
Oh my God, is this really happening?
It's Australia's own supermodel, Elle McPherson.
When Elle McPherson was there, I was like,
whoa, she is such a babe. I can't even, I started crying. I was, when she walked through, I literally like teared up.
Hi girls.
Hi. I promised myself I wouldn't cry on the show and I couldn't help it. Definitely worth breaking the promise for Elle.
Wow, what a beautiful bunch of girls. Cheyenne's been telling me about you guys and I've been so excited to meet you. And today it's all about working under pressure. But you don't need to worry because I'm going to be with you all the way.
That's Elle McPherson.
Today you've got Gary Hearing and Elle McPherson to impress. But that is not all. Every single one of you will also need to work with a full-sized racehorse.
I hate horses. Because I have horses at home, that really calms me and settles me. So I was hoping that I was gonna do really well.
Jordan, there's even more pressure on you because you'll also be taking your Colgate brand ambassador shot today.
That's a little bit more pressure and it's, you know, freaking me out a little bit.
And so you really have to bring it today.
Yeah.
All right, girls, go on, get ready. We'll see you all soon.
Hi girls.
Hi.
Today's, look, it's going to be a stressful day because you've got me here, you've got Gary here, you've got the horse. So, stay calm, believe in yourself. And the one other thing I would tell you girls is, go for the adventure. Go for it, because that's what I did. And here I am, with you.
And then I see you crying and what's going on?
I'm crying because you're amazing. And
Elle McPherson, literally one of the biggest supermodels, is hugging me around the neck, talking to me. I can't even, I'm just so happy. My life was complete. It was amazing.
I'm so glad that you're here. I just can't believe it, honestly. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Oh my God. That happened. That just happened.
So I'm definitely feeling the nerve. We've got Gary and Elle here, which is just such a huge deal. On top of that, we've got to shoot with a horse. And animals are really unpredictable, so I don't know how it's going to go.
Wow.
Hello, Summer.
How are you feeling? Are you nervous?
No, but yes.
I'm relaxed, but I'm nervous about the outcome.
Yeah, but you get a little bit of nervous and butterflies. It's great. I still get butterflies on it. On a big job.
I still do too.
Yeah.
I mean, even here.
You'll never get used to that. It's okay. How comfortable are you with the horse, do you think?
Like, well, that's a really big bloody animal that I've got to stand next to. It could, like, trample you if it wanted to.
Okay, here we go.
Great. Great position. You look great. And then now I'm down. That's it. Oh.
Just having a bite.
You were right there, too. The positions you were doing was perfect. Yep.
Yeah, okay. You take control of it. Go on.
He was, like, trying to eat the grass, like... And I was like, can you, like, not? I was like, come on, like, we're a team. Like, you gotta work together.
I know, can you just please flare up?
Like, I was like, come on, like, it's okay. Like, just pose. And he was like,
up. He can tell you're undecided. So use the mouth.
Get him off there. Don't let him do that.
Gary and Elle were not looking happy, which sucked.
Don't do it. Sorry. I'm sorry.
You gotta run that show.
No, stay up.
It's always difficult to work with animals because there's that other layer of kind of distraction. It's really hard to look good if you're worried about what the animal's doing, and it shows on the face.
I just need you to go a little bit that way.
Stay up, babe.
Nail it there. Yeah, good. Don't overpose it. Just fall into it. Relax and fall into it. Okay, we're done.
We're done?
Done.
Oh, okay.
I really hope that I've redeemed myself and done enough in the photo shoot to ensure that I'm going to stay, because I just really don't want to go home.
Horse was being a bit tricky because Summer wasn't taking authority from day one. She was kind of a bit wishy-washy about telling him what to do. She's not quite there. I think she's thinking about what she's doing too much.
How beautiful is the horse?
We're here to congratulate you on 10. That's amazing.
Thank you so much.
Do you think you're going to be able to bring it today?
Yeah.
Get that 10 again?
Yeah, I hope so. I can go in there quite confidently and show them what I'm made of.
Good luck.
Thank you.
And we'll be watching.
Thank you so much.
See you later. Bye.
Thank you.
Good moment.
I know. Count. Not only did I have to get the shot that I'm going to be judged on in elimination.
Hi, I'm Elle.
But I also had to have the shot that's going to be marketed across Australia for Colgate Optic White.
So we're going to do that really quickly because we're that good, Jordan. Now bring her in.
This is about like, come and buy me.
Yeah.
Like, I've got my smile. So good smile and just, you know, relax. You're going to be beautiful. You can do this, and you're the perfect choice.
That's it. Lovely. You're really good. You're really good. You're getting there.
I was standing there in my big, beautiful dress and my red lips, and I was feeling quite confident. I felt really pretty, you know, for once.
Good girl. Good girl.
Beautiful. Look down. Your chin down's really good with you. Good. Yeah.
There it is. Look at you.
Beautiful.
That's it. That's
good. Look at her. And there's the shot. All right. You've done it. I'm telling you.
I can do this. They've picked the right girl. They've picked the right brand ambassador.
That's the money shot.
I'll have what she's having.
How are you going?
I had a bit of a rough day yesterday, just to do with that confidence and stuff.
Well, I guess the biggest thing you can control is your energy. Working with a horse is one of your favourite things to do.
Yeah.
Bring the energy. Yeah, just enjoy the experience.
Yeah. Going to the photo shoot, I was so keen. My challenge score was one of the lowest because of how upset I got. Nice walk. So, like, I need to pull it together and I need to do this and I need to do really well.
Stay with me, stay with me. Go back to where you were, yeah.
Oh, the light's gorgeous on you.
Mouth closed. Like, find the light, yeah. You're looking worried.
This was so important to do a good photo shoot because I love horses and they were expecting a good photo out of me and it was just like really overwhelming.
Get close to him, pull him in. That's it, that's
yeah,
it, baby. Baby, that's it. There you are, there we are, there we are. Oh.
It's not great. And you look angry.
Sorry.
It's okay. I want this so bad, but I'm like breaking and crumbling under pressure. I feel like I'm letting everyone down again.
Next top model will receive a 12-month modelling contract with Priscilla's Model Management and will feature in an 8-page editorial spread for Elle Australia. They will also get a $20,000 trip to New York during Fashion Week, thanks to Colgate Optic White, and drive away in a stylish Mazda 2 hatch.
Knowing how badly I did with the challenge, this was so important to do a good photo shoot. And it was just like really overwhelming for me.
Scary, not being in control, not being able to see what you're doing, not getting the right validation. Can I tell you a secret? I've been doing this for a really, really long time. And so often, I don't think I'm doing a great job either. And I just have to trust. I have to trust I know what I'm doing. And that's the hardest part. You know, you have to believe in yourself. I think Chrissy looks so beautiful, and I think her confidence about herself undermines her when she's working. Find that strength within yourself.
Yeah.
Don't beat yourself up.
That's really good. That's really good. That's really good.
I love modelling because I have an ability to transform in front of the camera, and I need to bring it. I need to pull it together, and I need to do this, and I need to do really well.
There you are. There you are. Gotcha then.
Yeah.
Gotcha then.
Clothes look good. You look good.
Yeah, that's it.
That's pretty.
Yeah, that's good.
I got it. What do you reckon?
Yeah.
Great. Woo-hoo!
Nailed it.
I'm happy that at least I got through the whole thing. but I'm worried that I haven't done enough to bring me back from my challenge score, because if I don't, there's like a really high chance that I could be going home.
Good.
That's good. Great. I think there are some beautiful girls in this series.
Beautiful. That's it. Good
great.
Girl.
That's it.
Each of them have their own individual strengths.
Look at her. She's amazing.
So you'll have girls that are tall and really elegant and know how to work.
Yep, that's cool.
And then you have girls that have incredible faces, piercing blue eyes.
It's all about your face, baby.
Beautiful lips.
That's beautiful.
But what I found is that with each and every one of these girls, has been something that I found really magical.
Perfect. Oh. Yay, you did it.
When I was getting my makeup done, I was just constantly thinking about my challenge goal. I wasn't 100% confident.
How are you going to go today?
Hopefully well. I grew up on a farm, so...
So this is your element. Today's your thing.
I just love animals, and I've always had animals, so I felt so comfortable about the horse. I need to do well today to prove that I deserve to be here.
Let's go straight for it.
Okay.
Just throw yourself into the action. One, two, one, two, three. That's it. Go.
Looks fab. That's great. Modeling is my dream. It is what I want to do. I need to show that I'm confident. I can do this.
That's it. Just move, baby, move. That's it. You can do whatever you like up there.
So I'm going to do whatever it takes to get a good shot.
That's it. That's it. There
right.
We are.
Perfect.
That's
beautiful.
It. Don't overdo it now. Fall onto it. Fall on. Flop, flop. Let
the
hand go down.
That's beautiful. I felt like I was back in the farm environment. It felt so like earthy and farmish and it was just so great.
Can you lie backwards on the horse? Can you go
okay.
That way?
Whoa, that's it. Now drop your head. Yeah, okay.
That's tough.
I'm so impressed. Yeah. I was on top of the horse, and I've no idea what I looked like on the horse.
It's not the most flattering position, but we're really interested in what you're going to do. You did real good there,
thank
girl.
Thank you.
Well done.
She
just was so at ease. Good work.
I was pretty proud. I mean, I showed them that I could sit on a horse and that I was ready to do anything.
I'm feeling really nervous. 5 years I've been trying to get into this industry, so coming here and having this chance to visit everything.
That's a good little outfit. That's quite a journey, right?
Hey, Laura. Yesterday, I was right down the bottom with the 7. So my photo shoot needs to be better than that. My whole family grew up on farms, worked on farms, and I just never really fit into that role of like the horsey kind of girl. You know, it's not who I am. Modeling is all I can see myself doing, is all I want to do. Last year I did audition for Series 9 of Next Top Model. I didn't get through, I was really crushed about it. So this year, I just want people to know that I'm here to stay.
Stop in your mouth. Lean a little further forward, make more of a shape.
This kind of doesn't work, but...
Okay, I'm going to change. When I got out there, I just kind of blanked. Like, it's so hard to think of, like, how am I going to pose when I have no idea what I'm doing.
I think it's a little bit too forced. Don't try too hard. Okay, let's move it around a bit.
Laura did get a lot of direction. Elle was in there quite a bit.
Okay, now you know what you got to do? Sorry. Try.
She kind of needs you to actually physically move her into that position.
So I want to see a bit of...
So I think she needs to learn how to listen and, yeah.
She's trying so hard. Her face is not very good, but we'll find one.
Okay, you're done.
So I'm not too sure if I got the shot, but I'm really hoping I did because we really don't want to be sent home, especially not in the second week.
She's got the kind of beauty that doesn't translate really well.
And so she seemed a little bit vacant.
Yeah, I agree.
Next, now the three of us are going to score your photo.
Photo.
This is the product of you being freaked out.
That divides the judges.
Does she look freaked out?
Oh, yeah, no. I love it.
It's a product of her being freaked out. You stop doing that. It won't go well.
Okay.
I want to go home. I'm learning so much. I'm meeting such incredible people, and I don't want that to stop.
I'm feeling
really nervous. I've been trying to get into the industry for 5 years. Now that I'm finally here, if it was to be over now, I'd just be really disappointed. I do really want this, and I think that's why I've been so upset this week. So I'd be devastated if I was sent home because I let the pressure get to me.
Week has been a big week would be an absolute understatement. This week was all about modeling under pressure, and being able to handle pressure is something that every model needs to do. For your challenge this week, you had to create a 15 second social media video, and that was all for Colgate Optic White. And for your photo shoot this week, you had to work with a powerful, intimidating racehorse, all while Elle McPherson was watching. That freaks me out. Now the three of us are going to score your photo. First up, Jordan. So you did so well at the challenge, you won. How are you feeling? You must be on the top of the world.
Really am. Absolutely over the moon, especially from last week's emotional wreck I was. So I think it gave me that big confidence, you know.
Maybe that's all you needed, just to get it all off your chest.
Exactly.
Move on. So you've had a good week, huh?
Yeah. I felt like I've had a pretty good week. So I'm feeling quite happy and quite calm at this elimination this week.
It's a good place to be. All right, I'm dying to see your photo, so let's check it out.
I love the dress. I felt incredible. When they put it on me, I was like, wow.
Jordan, I'm really trying to find a flaw with this photo. You look like you've modeled with horses 1,000 times before.
Yeah.
I think it's a really strong photo, and I'm going to give you 9.5.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
You know, I just think you are in such a moment there. It's almost like you and the photographer have shared a moment, and you're just relaxed, and it's not a vacant look. Yeah, I really like this shot, so I'm going to give you a 9.
Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, thank you.
John, I think this is a really good photo of you. I think you're way more beautiful in real life than that picture, though. But it's a good shot. I'm going to give you a 7.5.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
So, Jordan, with your challenge score, it's a 36 out of 40. That is amazing.
Yeah.
Awesome. So, Jordan, there's one more shot we'd like to show you. Your Colgate Optic White campaign shot. Yay.
And my heart kind of pops out of my chest and just falls on the floor. I was quite happy with that.
Thanks, Jordan. You can come and get your photo.
Thank you so much.
It's been a good week. Next up, Summer.
Last week, it was my eyes that gave me some criticism. So I'm feeling kind of nervous. I'm hoping that I've done better than I did last week.
So you were put on notice last week after your photo shoot because it was like pretty terrible.
Yeah.
And obviously this one's important, you know, to sort of like step up and redeem yourself. How do you think you went in this?
I really hope that I did redeem myself. I've tried really hard this week and try to not hold on to whatever I was feeling so that I can be a lot better this week.
Yeah, great.
Let's have a look at your photo.
Summer, it's like I feel there's just a bit of a distance look in your eyes. That's not, it's like you're not looking at me, you're looking kind of past. If you stick around, you need to ramp it up. These improvements can't be in small increments. When you get to the bottom, it has to be massive and major. I'm going to give you a 5.5.
Personally, I'm not a fan of the space where your neck is.
Yeah.
I think your head's up a little bit too high. I'm going to give you a 6.
Look, I think this is better than last week. You definitely have, you know, learned to sort of like soften the eyes a little bit so that they're not too wide. I don't think it's an amazing shot. I don't think it's terrible. Like, I want to see amazing pictures. For this one, though, I'm going to give you a 6.
Thank you. That brings your total to 25 out of 40. Thank you.
Obviously 25 is in a great score. It's making me question my ability to do well. Like, this has really like just completely taken away my confidence.
Next up, Belinda. Let's see how you went with the horse.
I like your face in this, really. Like, looking off, it's very strong. So I'm going to give you a 7.
Thank you.
That gives you a total of 27.5. Victoria.
I don't think it's the best shot of your face. It's like you're almost mid-blink. I'm going to give you a 6.5.
So that's a 27.5. Cassidy,
my eyes go straight to your hand on the horse's nose, which is a shame because it shouldn't do that.
It's just middle of the road for me, so I'm going to give you a 5.
That's a 26.5.
All the other girls, their scores are better than mine. I'm like, how am I in this position right now? Jesse.
I like the fact that you do look a bit softer there. You can tend to look pretty intense, so I'm giving you an 8.
So that's a 29 out of 40.
Summer, you are currently at the bottom of the leaderboard.
Next up, Christy.
It was a stressful week for me. I've definitely questioned myself this week. After my bad challenge and bad photo shoot, there's a big possibility that I might be going home.
Some of the feedback from the shoot was that you took a little bit longer to kind of get into your groove and get into the feel of it. Did you feel that that was the case as well?
I felt a bit awkward in the beginning because I'm like the horse girl. So some reason I was just like, oh my goodness. Like, then I just got like really worried again. I had no idea if I got a good enough photo.
Oh, okay. So you're freaking out the photo shoot as well?
Yeah.
Yeah. You gotta stop doing that. It won't go well. Okay, so you're freaking out the photo shoot as well?
Yeah.
You gotta stop doing that. It won't go well.
Alright, let's have a look.
Oh wow. It's super cute.
What do you think? In that moment, I was like holding the horse and that was like really comforting for me. And then, yeah, I didn't realise that was going to be...
Probably all of the negative thoughts went out of your mind and you just had a moment. That's a moment. That's so beautiful. And you are selling the dress as well as cuddling a horse. So I think it's a win for you. I'm going to give you a 9.
Oh, thank you so much.
I love it. I love the energy between you and the horse. I would not have known that you were freaking out. You both look so at ease. I'm going to give you a 9.
Oh, thank you.
I think it's a nice shot, but I don't quite believe it either.
Really?
The horse believes that he's actually nuzzling him, but I don't think your hands are a bit clawed and tentative. This is the product of you being freaked out.
Does she look freaked out there?
Oh, yeah, no. It's a product
of her being freaked out. It's okay, but I just don't think it's a 9, but it's a strong 7.
Wow.
Okay. So that total is a 31 out of 40. So good.
Thank you.
Stop freaking out. You'll do good things.
Thank you so much.
I feel fantastic. My confidence is starting to build.
From now on, I need to keep my composure because I know I'm here for a reason.
Next up, Linnea.
Wow.
You're gorgeous.
Yes.
If you're photogenic, you're photogenic. And I think you could be one of those people. I'm giving you 8.
Yes.
So that's a 33.5. Daisy.
Massive improvement from last week, but I think just think about fixing that now because it's a bit first here, so I'm going to give you a 7 as well.
Okay, that's a 26.5 out of 40. Elena? It's not a terrible shot, just expecting a lot more from you. I'm giving you a 7. That's a 30.5.
Summer, that means that you're still at the bottom of the scoreboard.
You're standing there and you get like really anxious because you're like, oh my god, like I don't want to go home.
There are only 2 girls left to score. Next up, Sabine.
I really want to stay in this competition. I can't imagine myself going home this week. And I think it would be really devastating.
How was your week been?
It was a bit of a roller coaster, I suppose. I knew I hadn't done so well in the challenge because they didn't speak up enough. But with this photo shoot, I felt like it kind of clicked. And it just reassured me how much this competition meant to me.
All right, let's have a look. Do you like the shot?
I think I look sexy.
You do.
Oh, she's so cute.
Yeah, I do love this shot. I think you look a little heavy.
Who's heavy?
Like heavy in the face.
Not
like
compared to heavy.
No, you're right. The angle makes your jaw like this quite pronounced. So it's kind of better just a little bit down.
Yeah. But I love this shot. I'm going to give you a 7.
I mean, props to you for getting on a horse without a saddle.
She's got on a horse, not a pterodactyl. It's like just a horse.
Let's see you on a horse without a saddle. Just a secret horse whisperer that you don't know about. You do need to work a little bit more on your face, your angles, but your body's great. You're doing all the right things. It's a pretty damn good shot. I'm also going to give you a 7.
Thank you.
So, man, I think this is a good shot. It is sexy. Your legs look good. I think you can do better. My score is 7.
Okay, Sabine. So your total score is 27 out of 40. So you're safe.
Yeah. I think it was good for me to not do so well in the challenge because it made me realize that I have to be confident in this competition and not let anything get in my way.
Yeah. With only one girl left to score, Summer, you're currently on the bottom of the scoreboard.
I'm getting a bit anxious. I'm thinking that I'm going to be eliminated. I'm thinking that, like, this is it.
Laura, step forward.
My challenge score wasn't bad, but it wasn't great. I'm nervous that I didn't do enough to stay here, and I'm just so ready for it to be over yet.
Laura, how much do you want to be in this competition?
I could tell you guys a million times how much I want it. I'm hoping I can show you more, though, because I do really want to be here, and I really want to win this.
This is a very important photo. Let's take a look, Laura. Do you like this shot?
I don't love it.
I think you could work on your face a little bit more. You're a little bit vacant in the face.
Yep.
Laura, there's good things and bad things about this photo. Like, out of all the girls, you've got the best hands. They're really relaxed and they're long and beautiful. The problem is the expression. There's not really a connection to the camera, which would have made this great.
Laura, you need a total score of more than 25 to stay safe in the competition. Summer, can you please step forward? Summer, your second time being in this position. How are you feeling?
Not great. I'm obviously not happy. I don't want to go home.
Laura, what's going through your mind at the moment?
I'm really terrified. I don't want to go. I've just been trying to get here for so long. So I don't want it to be over so soon, I guess.
It is now time to score your photo. For me, you know, I just think it's not like a terrible photo at all, but you could do better than this. So I'm going to give you a 6.
Laura, when I look at you here in front of me, you are so beautiful. But it's just not translating in this photo for me. I'm going to give you a 5.5.
Laura, in order to stay safe in the competition, you need a 7 or more from Alex.
There's a warmth in your eyes here, but there isn't one there. It's kind of like they're a little bit open and starey. So it makes it like an average picture for me. So I'm going to have to give you a 5.
Laura, I'm so sorry. With the lowest score this week, that means you've been eliminated.
I really love you. Yeah. Thanks.
Seriously, I just think you should not give up on your dreams. You're very determined, so you need to keep going. Thank you so much for being on our show.
Yeah,
how you gonna think of me? Every time you reach something, put this words on me.
I'm pretty shattered.
This is the last thing that we do. I'm trying so hard.
They're gonna do better, but it's meant the world to even get this far.
Where the world was smiling.
One thing is definitely what I want. It's what I want for my life. It's what I want to do. It's what I'm going to pursue.
God, I'm so lost this time. I'm never coming home. is this the last thing that we do?
Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
Next time.
You've all been booked to walk for Swarovski at Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week Australia.
The girls walk in their first professional runway show.
Looking a bit vacant.
Yeah, frightened.
So many people taking photos. And I was like, holy sh... And when three top model success stories returned for a photo shoot...
One, two, three.
Beautiful.
The poses that they made looked incredible. The pressure to perform...
They didn't have any connection. It's probably one of the most uncomfortable things I've ever watched.
...becomes all too much.
You okay?
Very creative.
And really creative. Very current.
Exactly what we wanted.
On trend. Selfies. Social media.
Selfie. I loved my selfie idea. I thought it was so cool.
You obviously enjoyed this challenge.
Yes, it's so much fun.
We had no idea. We were like, yes. It's just a shame that the product wasn't featured more throughout.
Did we actually show the product?
We just wanted to keep it short, and somewhere in there we cut out the product.
We cut out the most important part.
Okay, it was definitely fun and engaging, so you tick that box.
Thank you. Okay, thank you, girls. You can sit down.
Thank you.
Next up, Christy, Summer, and Linnea.
I was really worried about how it was going to look in the video because I'd just cried my eyes out. My face was red, especially my cheeks.
Okay, let's have a look.
I knew I hadn't done the best that I could have. I looked a bit awkward, like I was so disappointed in myself.
So, Christy, did you have a few struggles?
Yeah, I just had a bit of a breakdown. This is our first real, like, something huge up for grabs, and I was just, like, freaking out about it. And I really wanted to do well, especially because it was a team effort. I wanted to, you know, help all these girls do well because they're so great. It was really hard not to, like, just break down and cry again.
I think next time just remain confident in yourself and make sure you keep smiling, like all of you have great confident smiles. I think it was a really, really good job.
Okay, girls, you can take a seat.
Thank you.
I was still a bit upset, but each score was individual, so I'm really happy about that because Summer and Linnea, they did a really good job.
So girls, well done. Really, it was your first challenge where you're working for a huge client like Colgate and you girls killed it.
Thank you.
So we have made our decision. Tina, would you like to do the honour?
The winner and the person who's going to become the next Colgate Optic White brand ambassador is... Jordan.
I am now the Colgate brand ambassador!
I was crying. This is crazy. This is amazing.
Thank you so much.
So all the people in the past that have judged you, how do you feel now?
In your face.
Brush it off.
It really gave me confidence to be like, you know what? I can do this because now I've got something behind me.
So girls, there's only one more thing to do, and that's to reveal all of your scores because you were judged individually.
Oh my God.
When I saw 10 on top of the scoreboard, I was blown away. That doesn't happen to me. I've never gotten 100% in anything.
When we got our scores and I saw that Jordan had got a 10 and later got a 9.5 and then I was right down the bottom with a 7, it did kind of suck. I just had to do better in the photo shoot.
Jesse, Victoria and Sabine, I think, you know, the biggest thing for your video, it just didn't really stack up to the other girls in the way that you were selling the product.
I received a 6 and my stomach dropped. I need to do well in the photo shoot. I need to become stronger and more confident.
And Christy, it was really hard judging each of you individually, and it was only the confidence level.
Yeah.
So you really need to step over those nerves and really perform.
Yeah. My challenge score was one of the lowest, but I didn't deserve anything more than the 6. Obviously, they knew that I wasn't very confident in it.
So it's time to go, and good luck with your photo shoot.
Thank you. Definitely a lot of pressure knowing that I did so badly.
Coming up,
it's Australia's own supermodel, Elle McPherson.
Girls get help from the best in the business. She is such a babe, but as the pressure mounts...
Get him off there, don't let him do that.
Don't do it, sorry, I'm sorry.
They'll have to jockey for position on the scoreboard.
It's a little bit forced.
You really don't want to be sent home.
In Victoria, but it's photo shoot day and photo shoots I love, so I'm really ready to do well today.
Are you guys excited?
Yeah, late enough.
So we're at the race course for pressure week. I'm thinking oh, and obviously being in bottom two last week, I just need to do well because I really just do not want to be there again.
Hi.
Good morning, girls. Welcome to Royal Randwick, the setting for today's photo shoot. And let me tell you, it's going to be a wild one.
Why would you go to a race course if you're not going to see your horse? I was so keen, hoping that I would be able to improve my score.
Firstly, let me introduce this super talented man beside me. He's an award-winning portrait and fine art photographer. And today he'll be shooting you. It's Gary Heary.
Hello, girls.
Gary has shot international stars, including Madonna, Andy Warhol, and he's also shot one of Australia's most iconic beauties, a supermodel who has walked for Christian Dior, Valentino, and she closed the show for Marc Jacobs in Paris at the age of 50.
I knew straight away, and I was like, you're kidding me.
She's a highly successful businesswoman with 2 thriving businesses, Wellco Premium Organic Supplement, responsible for the Super Elixir, and her namesake lingerie brand. She's an idol of mine, and she's here today.
Oh my God, is this really happening?
It's Australia's own supermodel, Elle McPherson.
When Elle McPherson was there, I was like... Whoa. She is such a babe.
I can't even... I started crying. When she walked in, I literally, teared up.
Hi, girls.
Hi. I promised myself I wouldn't cry on the show, and I couldn't help it. Definitely worth breaking the promise for Elle.
Wow, what a beautiful bunch of girls. Cheyenne's been telling me about you guys, and I've been so excited to meet you. And today it's all about working under pressure. You don't need to worry because I'm going to be with you all the way.
That's Elle McPherson.
Today you've got Gary Heary and Elle McPherson to impress. But that is not all. Every single one of you will also need to work with a full-sized racehorse.
I was like, no, horses, I hate horses. Because I have horses at home, that really calms me and settles me. So I was hoping that I was gonna do really well.
Jordan, there's even more pressure on you because you'll also be taking your Colgate brand ambassador shot today.
That's a little bit more pressure, and it's, freaking me out a little bit.
And so you really have to bring it today.
Yeah.
All right, girls, go and get ready. We'll see you all soon.
Bye.
wonderful day because you've got me here, you've got Gary here, you've got the horse. So, stay calm, believe in yourself. And the one other thing I would tell you girls is go for the adventure. Go for it, because that's what I did. And here I am with you. And then I see you crying and what's going on?
I'm crying because you're amazing. And
Elle McPherson, literally one of the biggest supermodels, is hugging me around the neck, talking to me. I'm just so happy. My life was complete. It was amazing.
I'm so glad that you're here. I just can't believe it, honestly. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh my God. That happened. That just happened. Definitely feeling the nerve. We've got Gary and Elle here, which is just such a huge deal. On top of that, we've got to shoot with a horse. And animals are really unpredictable, so I don't know how it's going to go.
Wow.
Hello,
Summer.
How are you feeling? Are you nervous?
No, but yes. I'm relaxed, but I'm nervous about the outcome.
Yeah, but you get a little bit of nervous and butterflies. It's great. I still get butterflies on a big job.
I still do too.
Yeah.
Even here.
You'll never get used to that. It's okay. How comfortable are you with the horse, do you think?
Well, that's a really big bloody animal that I've got to stand next to. It could, like, trample you if it wanted to.
Okay, here we go.
Great. Great position. You look great. And then arm down. That's it. Oh, just having a bite. You were right there, too. The positions you were doing was perfect. Yep.
Yeah, okay. You take control of it. Go on.
He was, like, trying to eat the grass. Like, and I was like, can you, like, not? I was like, come on, like, we're a team, like, you gotta work together.
I know, you're just gonna just play flare up.
Like, I was like, come on, like, it's okay, like, just pose. And he was like,
up. He can tell you're undecided, so use the mouth.
Get him off there, don't let him do that.
Gary and Elle were not looking happy, which sucked.
Don't do it, sorry, I'm sorry.
You gotta run the show.
No, stay up. It's always difficult to work with animals because there's that other layer of kind of distraction. It's really hard to look good if you're worried about what the animal's doing, and it shows on the face.
I just need you to go a little bit that way.
Stay up, babe.
Nail it there. Yeah, good. Don't overpose it. Just fall into it. Relax and fall into it. Okay, we're done.
Done.
Oh, okay. I really hope that I've redeemed myself and done enough in the photo shoot to ensure that I'm going to stay, because I just really don't want to go home.
Horse was being a bit tricky because Summer wasn't taking authority from day one. She was kind of a bit wishy-washy about telling him what to do. She's not quite there. I think she's thinking about what she's doing too much. How beautiful is the horse?
We're here to congratulate you on 10. That's amazing.
Thank you so much.
Do you think you're going to be able to bring it today?
Yeah.
Get that 10 again?
Yeah, I hope so. I can go in there quite confidently and show them what I'm made of.
Good luck.
Thank you.
And we'll be watching.
Thank you so much.
See you later. Bye.
Thank you.
Good moment.
I know. Not only did I have to get the shot that I'm going to be judged on in elimination.
Hi, I'm Elle.
But I also had to have the shot that's going to be marketed across Australia for Colgate Optic White.
So we're going to do that really quickly because we're that good, Jordan. Now bring her in.
This is about, like, come and buy me.
Yeah.
I've got my smile. So good smile and just, you know, relax. You're going to be beautiful. You can do this and you're the perfect choice.
That's it. Lovely. You're really good. You're getting there.
I was standing there in my big, beautiful dress and my red lips, and I was feeling quite confident. I felt really pretty, you know, for once.
Good girl.
Beautiful. Look down, but chin down's really good with you. Yeah.
There it is. Look at you.
Beautiful.
That's it. Look at it.
And there's the shot. All right. You've done it. I'm telling you.
I can do this. They've picked the right girl. They've picked the right brand ambassador.
That's the money shot.
I'll have what she's having.
How are you doing?
I had a bit of a rough day yesterday, just to do with that confidence and stuff. But
well, just the biggest thing you can control is your energy. Working with a horse is one of your favourite things to do.
Yeah.
Bring the energy. Yeah, just enjoy the experience.
Yeah. Going to the photo shoot, I was so keen. My challenge score was one of the lowest because of how upset I got. Nice walk. So, like, I need to pull it together, and I need to do this, and I need to do really well.
Stay with me. Go back to where you were. Yeah.
Oh, the light's gorgeous on you. Mouth closed. Like, find the light. Yeah. You're looking worried.
This was so important to do a good photo shoot because I love horses and they were expecting a good photo out of me, and it was just like really overwhelming.
Get close to him, pull him in. That's it, that's it, baby, that's it. There you are, there we are, there we are.
It's not great. And you look angry.
Sorry.
It's okay. I want this so bad, but I'm like breaking and crumbling under pressure. I feel like I'm letting everyone down again.
Australia's next top model will receive a 12-month modelling contract with Priscilla's Model Management and will feature in an 8-page editorial spread for Elle Australia. They will also get a $20,000 trip to New York during Fashion Week, thanks to Colgate Optic White, and drive away in a stylish Mazda 2 hatch.
Knowing how badly I did with the challenge, this was so important to do a good photo shoot. And it was just like really overwhelming for me.
Scary, not being in control, not being able to see what you're doing, not getting the right validation. Can I tell you a secret? I've been doing this for a really, really long time. And so often, I don't think I'm doing a great job either. And I just have to trust. I have to trust I know what I'm doing. And that's the hardest part. You know, you have to believe in yourself. I think Chrissy looks so beautiful, and I think her confidence about herself undermines her when she's working. Find that strength within yourself.
Yeah.
Don't beat yourself up.
That's really good. That's really good. That's really good.
I love modeling because I have an ability to transform in front of the camera, and I need to bring it. I need to pull it together, and I need to do this, and I need to do really well.
There you are. There you are. Gotcha then.
Yeah.
Gotcha then. Clothes look good. You look good.
Yeah, that's it.
That's pretty.
Yeah, that's good.
I got it. What do you reckon?
Yeah.
Great.
Woo! Nailed it.
I'm happy that at least I got through the whole thing. But I'm worried that I haven't done enough to bring me back from my challenge score, because if I don't, there's like a really high chance that I could be going home.
Oh, you look so good.
That's good. Great. I think there are some beautiful girls in this series.
Beautiful, that's it. Good
Great.
Girl.
That's it.
Each of them have their own individual strength.
Look at her! You look amazing.
So you'll have girls that are tall and really elegant and know how to work.
Yep, that's cool.
And then you have girls that have incredible faces, piercing blue eyes.
It's all about your face, baby.
Beautiful lips.
That's beautiful.
But what I found is that with each and every one of these girls, has been something that I found really magical.
Perfect. Oh. Yay, you did it.
When I was getting my makeup done, I was just constantly thinking about my challenge goal. I wasn't 100% confident.
How are you going to go today?
Hopefully well. I grew up on a farm, so...
So this is your element. Today's your thing.
I just love animals, and I've always had animals. So I felt so comfortable about the horse. I need to do well today to prove that I deserve to be here.
Let's go straight for it.
Okay.
Just throw yourself into the action. One, two, one, two, three. That's it. Go.
Looks fab. That's great. Modeling is my dream. It is what I want to do. I need to show that I'm confident. I can do this.
That's it. Just move, baby, move. That's it. You can do whatever you like up there.
So I'm going to do whatever it takes to get a good shot.
That's it. There
right,
you are.
Perfect.
That's
beautiful.
It. Don't overdo it now. Fall onto it. Fall on. Flop.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah. That's beautiful. I felt like I was back in the farm environment. It felt so, like, earthy and farmish, and it was just so great.
Can you lie backwards on the horse?
Can you go that way?
Whoa, that's it. Now drop your head. Yeah, okay.
That's tough.
I'm so impressed. Yes. I was on top of the horse, and I have no idea what I looked like on the horse.
It's not the most flattering position, but we're really interested in watching you do it. You did real good there,
thank
girl.
Thank you.
Well done.
She just was so at ease.
Good work.
I was pretty proud. I mean, I showed them that I could sit on a horse and that I was ready to do anything.
I'm feeling really nervous. 5 years I've been trying to get into this industry, so coming here and having this chance to miss everything.
That's a good little outfit. That's quite a journey, right?
Yeah, it is.
Hey, Laura.
yesterday. I was right down the bottom with the 7. So my photo shoot needs to be better than that. My whole family grew up on farms, worked on farms, and I just never really fit into that role of like the horsey kind of girl. You know, it's not who I am. Modeling is all I can see myself doing, is all I want to do. Last year I did audition for Series 9 of Next Top Model. I didn't get through, I was really crushed about it. So this year I just want people to know that I'm here to stay. Soften your mouth. Lean a little further forward, make more of a shape.
This kind of doesn't work, but...
Okay, I'm going to change. When I got out there, I just kind of blanked. Like, it's so hard to think of, like, how am I going to pose when I have no idea what I'm doing? I think it's a little bit too forced. Don't try too hard. Okay, let's move it around a bit.
Laura did get a lot of direction. Elle was in there quite a bit.
Okay, now you know what you got to do? Sorry. Try.
She kind of needs you to actually physically move her into that position.
So I want to see a bit of...
So I think she needs to learn how to listen and, yeah.
She's trying so hard. Her face is not very good, but we'll find one.
Okay, you're done.
So I'm not too sure if I got the shot, but I'm really hoping I did because we really don't want to be sent home, especially not in the second week.
She's got that kind of beauty that doesn't translate really well. So she seemed a little bit vacant.
Yeah, I agree.
Next, now the three of us are going to score your photo. Photo.
This is the product of you being freaked out.
That divides the judges.
Does she look freaked out?
Oh, yeah, no. It's a product
of her being freaked out. You stop doing that. It won't go well.
Okay.
Want to go home. I'm learning so much. I'm meeting such incredible people and I don't want that to stop. I'm feeling really nervous. I've been trying to get into the industry for 5 years. Now that I'm finally here, if it was to be over now, I'd just be really disappointed. I think that's why I've been so upset this week. So I'd be devastated if I was sent home because I let the pressure get to me.
Hello, girls.
Hi.
To say that this week has been a big week would be an absolute understatement. This week was all about modelling under pressure. Being able to handle pressure is something that every model needs to do. For your challenge this week, you had to create a 15-second social media video, and that was all for Colgate Optic White. And for your photo shoot this week, you had to work with a powerful, intimidating racehorse, all while Elle McPherson was watching.
Freaks me out.
Now the three of us are going to score your photo. First up, Jordan. Well, at the challenge, you won. How are you feeling? You must be on the top of the world.
Really am. Absolutely over the moon, especially from last week's emotional wreck I was. So I think it gave me that big confidence, you know. So
maybe that's all you needed, just to get it all off your chest.
Exactly.
Move on. So you've had a good week, huh?
Yeah. I felt like I've had a pretty good week. So I'm feeling quite happy and quite calm at this elimination this week.
It's a good place to be.
All right, I'm dying to see your photo, so let's check it out.
I love the dress. I felt incredible. When they put it on me, I was like, wow.
Jordan, I'm really trying to find a flaw with this photo. You look like you've modelled with horses 1,000 times before.
Yeah.
I think it's a really strong photo. And I'm going to give you 9.5.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
You know, I just think you are in such a moment there. It's almost like you and the photographer have shared a moment and you're just relaxed and it's not a vacant look. Yeah, I really like this shot, so I'm going to give you a 9.
Thank you so much. Oh, my gosh. Thank you.
John, I think this is a really good photo of you. I think you're way more beautiful in real life than that picture, though. But it's a good shot. I'm going to give you a 7.5.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
So, Jordan, with your challenge score, it's a 36. out of 40. That is amazing.
Yeah.
Well done.
Awesome.
So Jordan, there's one more shot we'd like to show you. Your Colgate Optic White campaign shot.
Yay. Wow. So I saw my Colgate photo and my heart kind of pops out of my chest and just
falls on the floor.
I was quite happy with that.
Thanks, Jordan. You can come and get your photo.
Thank you.
It's been a good week. Next up, summer. Last week, it was my eyes that gave me some criticism. So I'm feeling kind of nervous. I'm hoping that I've done better than I did last week.
So you were put on notice last week after your photo shoot because it was, like, pretty terrible.
Yeah.
And obviously this one's important, you know, to sort of, like, step up and redeem yourself. How do you think you went in this?
I really hope that I did redeem myself. I've tried really hard this week and try to not hold on to whatever I was feeling so that I can be a lot better this week.
Yeah, great.
Let's have a look at your photo.
Summer, it's like I feel there's just a bit of a distance look in your eyes. That's not, it's like you're not looking at me, you're looking kind of past. If you stick around, you need to ramp it up. These improvements can't be in small increments. When you get to the bottom, it has to be massive and major. I'm going to give you a 5.5.
Personally, I'm not a fan of the space where your neck is.
Yeah.
I think your head's up a little bit too high. I'm going to give you a 6.
Look, I think this is better than last week. You definitely have, you know, learned to sort of, like, soften the eyes a little bit so that they're not too wide. I don't think it's an amazing shot. I don't think it's terrible. Like, I want to see amazing pictures. For this one, though, I'm going to give you a 6.
Thank you. That brings your total to 25 out of 40. Thank you. Obviously 25 is in a great score. It's making me question my ability to do well. Like, this has really, like, just completely taken away my confidence. Next up, Belinda. Let's see how you went with the horse. I like your face in this, really. Like, looking off, it's very strong. So I'm going to give you a 7.
Thank you.
That gives you a total of 27.5. Victoria.
I don't think it's the best shot of your face. It's like you're almost mid-blink. I'm going to give you a 6.5.
So that's a 27.5. Cassidy,
my eyes go straight to your hand on the horse's nose, which is a shame because it shouldn't do that.
It's just middle of the road for me, so I'm going to give you a 5.
That's a 26.5. All the other girls, their scores are better than mine. I'm like, how am I in this position right now? Jesse.
I like the fact that you do look a bit softer there. You can tend to look pretty intense, so I'm giving you an 8.
So that's a 29 out of 40. Summer, you are currently at the bottom of the leaderboard. Next up, Christy.
It was a stressful week for me. I've definitely questioned myself this week. After my bad challenge and bad photo shoot, there's a big possibility that I might be going home.
Some of the feedback from the shoot was that you took a little bit longer to kind of get into your groove and get into the feel of it. Did you feel that that was the case as well?
I felt a bit awkward in the beginning because I'm like the horse girl. So for some reason I was just like, oh my goodness. Like, then I just got like really worried again. I had no idea if I got a good enough photo.
Oh, okay. So you're freaking out the photo shoot as well?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. You gotta stop doing that. It won't go well.
Again.
Oh, okay, so you're freaking out the photo.
Little time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Colgate, optic, white, high definition.
Oh, wait, go again.
I kept saying high definition instead of high impact, and I was like, high impact. Colgate, optic, white, high definition.
High impact. Again, high impact.
Come on.
No bumbling, no laughing. Hurry up.
Colgate, optic, white, high impact.
Well, that's it.
Done.
Okay.
Good job,
girl.
Have fun.
You guys have a cool idea on this.
We do. So,
at the beginning, we wanted to show, you know, a bit of elegance, goofy, fun, confident, and everyone was happy to do that.
They are ready to go out, but I'm not because I haven't brushed my teeth yet.
Right.
And the reason I can do it is because they are dancing with the toothpaste on their hands. Before Jordan,
I felt like I had a lot of ideas. That would have helped on the video a little bit, but I feel like I'm not heard. I'm a shy, quiet girl that grew up in Byron Bay. I'd probably say I'm a hippie. I just believe in kind of more alternative ways of life. So sometimes I find it really hard to fit in. Girls!
That's fun.
That's Colgate.
Let's go.
Ooh, that felt a bit unnatural. A bit awkward.
Alright, so guys, hurry up. So next, what's the next scene?
Gonna dance here?
Yeah.
2 minutes, guys. Shoot what you can.
No, I reckon, Sabine, please let's just film and we just hope for the best. So let's do this.
I knew we were under such time pressure, so I didn't say anything.
That's Colgate. Let's go. Time, girls.
If I had done it, it would have been different.
Are you sure it was 5 minutes? It feels like 5 seconds.
Okay, so you're the directors today.
Yes, we are. I may have taken a bit more charge than the other girls. So Kelsey would be there looking at you, the mirror, like, yeah, I got this in the bag, so easy, like, smiling to my face. Flawless. I didn't mind that Daisy took the lead because it's better, like, all the things are on her back, not mine, so I'm happy with that.
And then we're doing the selfie thing at the same. Actually, let's do that now.
Because she likes things going her way.
Selfie!
I love my social media, so I was like, selfie, guys!
Hashtag all too wide!
Hi, girls.
Hello. Getting to be a brand ambassador for Colgate would be such a cool prize, as it can literally change our careers as well.
So what's the first shot?
Us, on the bed, just like dancing, hanging out, jumping around. The challenge is about smiling and being like crazy and hyper, and I was like, I've got that in the bag, like that's not hard, I can do that.
My hair. We can edit that out, no worries.
Okay, what's the next plan, guys?
Mirror.
Okay. The girls were like high energy, really just buzzing, but I felt really awkward. I've always been more of an animal person than a people person. My life revolves around horses, going from like horses and animals and my little tiny group of friends to like doing fashion shoots and runway and being surrounded by people everywhere is quite like overwhelming.
Guys, touch-ups?
Oh,
yeah. But I don't know, like I don't want to be like that guy's touch-ups.
Not like but guys touch-up, but
guys
touch-ups or like make it more like how you talk to your girlfriends.
This is a competition and it's sinking in that it's not just like fun and games.
All right, yeah, Chrissy, go. You can do it. Look beautiful. Just have some confidence. You can do it.
Yeah, the girls were doing so well and really excited and I was just like too much was happening. So it was really hard trying not to let them down.
Oh, what's wrong?
You're just a bit rattled.
Christy was really upset.
I can't pull it together.
I just don't know if her self-esteem's up there yet.
I got to a point where I just couldn't pull myself back from that.
You got like 1 minute?
We've got 1 minute.
Okay, so I want you in the mirror. I want you to do your bit again, more lively and happy.
That whole time filming, I just had red eyes and it's just not going to look good.
Oi, oi.
So boring. It would have been better if I just didn't do it because, you know, the girls would have looked amazing and I feel like I've just dragged them down. I totally blew it.
Coming up.
Are you ready to show us
the video?
We are.
The social media videos are revealed.
We got some competition.
And later.
She's here today.
Girls come face to face with Australia's most iconic supermodel.
Hi, girls.
Oh my God, is this really happening?
Yeah.
The challenge today was to promote Colgate in a social media video.
Hello.
I would love to win the challenge today. To be a social ambassador for Colgate, it's huge.
First up, we've got Laura, Elena and Jordan.
We all worked really well together as a team.
We were going to be marked individually and that was a bit daunting. Hopefully, it turns out good.
Are you ready to show us your video?
Very ready.
Go for it. That was amazing, actually.
Thank you.
Really cute, really vibrant.
I was like, yeah, that's cool. Like, I liked it, and I was like, shit, we got some competition.
It was really creative, especially, I think, Jordan, it was you who was playing with the products out in front of the mirror.
Yeah, I loved that part.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, generally, I think it was really, really well done.
I was thinking, you know, our video went really, really well. We were really happy with our final product.
But, Laura, what was your line at the end?
I said high impact.
Because the product name's High Impact White.
Yes.
It's really important for a brand ambassador to know the name, but
yeah. I forgot one of the words, which is like the most important word, was High Impact White. Really disappointed and really upset within myself. Oh, damn it.
Okay, next up, Jesse, Victoria, and Sabine.
I was stoked with all the ideas that Jesse and I came up with, and I think we worked really well, so it was just exciting to hear the feedback.
Mentally for me, I went into the challenge as a team player, and even though we got scored individually, hopefully that really shined through, yeah.
I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Great, thank you.
Okay. Wow, it just looked really awkward and it didn't look professional. I'm so glad I'm not in that group.
It's clear that you guys put a lot of thought into the idea, but you weren't really looking at us or looking at the screen. Lost a little bit of engagement there.
Yeah, actually, I agree with that. So always remember to face the camera. That's your audience. That's who you're selling to. Yeah.
I was going to spin around.
With your head towards the camera?
No, because I didn't want to spin around and, I guess, take the spotlight.
Sabine, do you agree with that?
No, I thought that facing the camera would have been probably more attractive, really.
We did exactly what we planned, so I was really shocked to then see Sabine disagreeing with Jen's feedback.
Are you okay, Jesse?
Yeah, I'm here. No, I'm okay. I feel as though you win as a team and you lose as a team, and we should have remained as a team.
Okay, thanks, girls.
Thank you.
Jesse and Victoria, they're very competitive. I wouldn't have wanted to be in a group with them.
I feel like my ideas could have really helped today. I wish I'd spoken up.
Next up, Cassidy, Belinda, and Daisy.
It's so scary working for a real client. Like, honestly, you're like, I need to do everything to impress you.
Let's have a look.
Previously, 13 Australian girls were given the chance of a lifetime.
And your first challenge is going to start right now.
An Alex Perry runway show.
Just so much pressure.
Then a photo shoot face off with Montana Cox.
Montana Cox, I was freaking out.
Sore summer struggle.
I just want to do so well.
Your rate's really not very high.
But a tearful elimination.
What's the matter?
Are you okay?
Ended the top model dream for Sophie.
I'm so sorry, Sophie. You are no longer in the running to be Australia's next top model.
Tonight,
one of you will be named the new brand ambassador.
Our top 12 compete for their first big modelling prize.
Okay, opti quiet, high impact.
I couldn't believe it. Our second week, we're already like doing something so big.
Good morning, girls.
And they'll have to impress Australia's original supermodel,
Elle McPherson.
when she walked in, I literally like teared up.
By harnessing their photo shoot skills.
Just please her up.
She's not quite there. I think she's thinking about what she's doing too much.
Life breaking and crumbling under pressure.
But one girl
isn't the product of you being freaked out.
Won't make the cut.
You'll stop doing that.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And this week is all about modelling under pressure. That's because your task is to work for one of the biggest brands in the country.
Oh.
I'd like to introduce you to the brand manager of Colgate Optic White. Yeah. Tina Kim.
I couldn't believe it. Our second week and we're already like doing something so big.
I think the first time for all of us that we had the opportunity to work for one of the biggest brands in the world.
I just thought it'd be so perfect because I love smiling and I've always had pretty white teeth. Soon I'll be able to blind my enemies, so it's good.
So what can you tell them about the challenge?
Well, we have really high expectations because you'll be following the footsteps of Jen. So you'll be creating a 15-second social media video showcasing our latest whitening toothpaste, Optic White High Impact White. Your video should be fun and shareable. We'll also be judging you on how well you incorporate our brand.
I'm on Instagram and I'm always posting, so it was my challenge, you know, perfectly. I love everything about it.
First, you have to plan, shoot, and edit your social video in teams of three. Then you'll head to Colgate HQ to present your finished product to Tina and myself. So remember, even though this is a group task, you'll be scored individually. As well as your scores, there's a huge prize on the line.
I've got shivers.
By the end of today, one of you will be named the new brand ambassador for Colgate Optic White.
This is going to be amazing. It's going to boost your career. I'm like, I was so excited.
Oh my God.
I've been trying to get into this industry like for 5 years. To be like the brand ambassador of Colgate would be insane.
There's one more thing to do. You have to get into your teams. Your choice. That was easy.
Let's do this. Laura, Elaine and I are quite close, so we instantly were drawn together.
I think we're going to work well as a team.
I've got a killer idea.
Jessie is my best friend in the house. She has a strong personality, like myself.
My team was Victoria and Jessie.
I was kind of intimidated because they're so much older than me and they are really confident. I just want to try as hard as I can to be like them.
Okay, girls, Cheyenne will pop in to also help you, which is good. We'll see you at Colgate HQ when it's all done. So good luck. And we'll see you then.
Thank you.
Love you.
So what's the idea? We've got to be really goofy. Like Linnea was in my team and so was Christy. So happy with my team. Like best team. We want like fun, really fun, really lively. We want to be smiling heaps.
Obviously I was in the bottom two last week, but I'm starting a whole new week. So it's like it can only get better.
It could be like now I can smile.
But that's really cheesy.
Yeah,
but a social media video is just a video that promotes a product that you put on like Instagram, Facebook or Twitter or something like that.
It can't be as cheesy as an advert. It needs to be really cool and kind of quirky so that when people see it online, they really want to like it.
Okay, so we want wide shots and close-ups of us dancing.
I felt so out of my comfort zone. I'm out of ideas, guys. I'm just freaking out.
Everything just hit me that this was an actual big challenge with an amazing prize.
I need to like
I need a zone. I need to break out of this pressure thing.
So guys, hear me out. Okay, this is what I'm thinking. So the cameraman's going to be the mirror.
So me and Cathy, we're together with Belinda. So we are stoked because we're all really good babes.
We're the salt and peppers, both blondes and one brunette.
Everyone thinks selfies.
Yeah,
and then I feel like...
And then I thought, yeah, we got this. We had no idea what the other girls were going to do, but we were all really confident.
That is like a sharing moment right there. Okay, so the first scene...
You want Victoria to try?
Okay, okay, yeah, that's right.
Justin and I, we are older than her, so we definitely took a bit of a leadership
role. And picked up a bag or something.
Yeah.
And we already gonna have
the zooming.
I really like the creative side of making a video.
I don't want to buy
the energy. And then the product's going to be in the video at all times, which is fun. I was just trying to make suggestions for the video, but they're not listening to me.
Toothpaste down, light off.
Yeah, that's cool, man. I'm excited.
First frame, like us kind of like all like kind of like...
Just this big like,
ow! Kind of like... Being the new brand ambassador for Colgate Optic White would be incredible. I really want this so bad because, you know, last week wasn't great. At eliminations, there was a bit of tears. I have been told before that I'm thicker, lower. And that kind of critique must have really affected your confidence. Early high school, I was told at a casting that I wasn't good enough to do modelling. I want to prove to people like I can be that high-end model and, you know, have that confidence. Going right, making like,
yeah,
that's what Colgate stands for, you know, big confidence, especially in your smile.
Hi, girls.
So what are we doing? I think we're going to do like us obviously getting ready and stuff, and there'll be like a close-up somewhere in the video of us grabbing before you all run out.
Sort of thing.
Yeah.
Because you want to keep it kind of professional as well. You don't want to be like, hey, and I take this with me everywhere.
Okay.
All right, girls, well, time's up. Good luck.
Thank you.
Bye.
Hi.
How are you? We only have 15 minutes to shoot, and we wanted to make sure that every girl looks great.
No, she sounds lovely.
And giving her little tweaks here and there so they looked good on camera.
That's cool. Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Good team.
John went into it really confident, and she did the really cute with the Colgate.
Oh, that's cute. That's a natural model. You're not even awkward. It's so good.
I was like, oh, her smile looks epic in that.
Beautiful.
2 minutes, girls. All right, we need to really hurry.
2 minutes.
We need to really hurry. I kind of forgot about the time, and then all of a sudden it was like, crap, and like all of us were like, get it done. All right, quick, quick, quick. We need a final shot. We've got like...